Good morning, skiers and riders. Sugarloaf and Carabasset Valley. Time to take a check of your latest local forecast. You can find this and much more at WSKITV.com, and this brought to you by Mountainside Real Estate. Well, for the day today, we'll see increasing clouds throughout the day. Those clouds will be lowering from the ceiling, and then we'll see PM snow developing. And overnight tonight, it looks like we'll see a big thump of snow, 8 to 12 inches of snow, and then things will turn over to some rain, but only about 0.35 inches of rain, so that not bad at all. It should be great. Those winds will be super gusty overnight, Tuesday night into Wednesday. They'll start to abate on Wednesday, but it'll still be a windy day out there, so be aware of that as well. Temperatures falling too, so it'll be an interesting next 36 hours or so. Cloudy skies for Thursday, a high of 30 down at the base, a low of 20 up top. Partly sunny skies for Friday with a high of 24 at the base, a low of 14 at the summit. And then Saturday, a similar storm to what we'll see Tuesday into Wednesday. So interesting active pattern we've got going on. Birchwood Interiors bringing you your trail report. 46 trails to ski and ride on, 8 lifts getting you there. 43 trails on the groomers list last night. Machine groom, pack powder surfaces. And make note, uphill travel is now open. Windrow, good chance. Scoot. Up to Bullwinkles and then Timberline up to the summit from there. Snubber and Skidway move you around the base there at 8:30 this morning. Skyline, Super Quad, and Double Runner East get going at 8:30 as well. And at 9 o'clock, King Pine and Whiffle Tree over on the east side of the mountain will open up. Cross Hall is now open, so that'll get you out of the King Pine Bowl. Timberline, that gets going at 9 a.m., winds and weather permitting, but winds will not be an issue today. Shutting down snowmaking on Gondola Line, Hallback, Skybound and Spurline. They'll start back up on Thursday. Scheduled grooming last night. Smoothed out Tote Road, Bridal Chain, Timberline, Skidder, King's Landing, Competition Hill, Narrow Gauge, and Sluice. On the east side, Lombard, Ramdown, and Whiffletree. On the west side, Scoot and Lower Winter's Way, Candy Side, Boardwalk, The Landing, Birches, and Snowbrook. All down around the base area. And the skating rink is open today, 9 to 5. The Bull Moose Bakery and Cafe reopens on Friday. This fresh snow will be definitely welcome down there. They'll take a couple days to pack that all out and open things up. The anti-gravity complex, a great spot for indoor activities, as well as the Sugarloaf Sports and Fitness Center. Don't forget about their cafe. It's a great spot for lunch, and it's also ski in and ski out. The Sugar Bowl, Taco Tuesday tonight happening, and Wednesday is Burger and a Beer Night. And the Pines Market, if you need it, they've probably got it, and if you don't need it, they probably don't have it. Casey's Creativity Center, check them out down in the valley for Open Pottery Studio tonight, 5:30 to 7:30, a great thing to do. And if you want to get the word out about your business or your event, be sure to give us a call. We work great for our sponsors. And if you want to watch us live, you can see us streaming 24/7 at WSKITV.com, as well as the Spectrum app and Roku. And don't forget about our live mountain reports every Saturday and Sunday morning from 7:30 to 9 a.m. And this Saturday, we'll have a watch and win on a Saturday evening, so be sure to tune in to win.